Dr. Fadi, who is he to me? I would say he is an officer and gentleman. The funny things I liked about you is the various exchange of mails that we had. I sent an inquiry for Natgas, where the competition is from K Home International. And you said, Ravi, do you want to compete with companies who are providing service mates? That was a great thing. I enjoy working with you. You are more than a boss to me. Enjoy your retired life. And my opinion about your enjoyment of retired life is keep seeing emails at 1 o'clock in the morning and also during your holidays and keep responding to them. I think that's a way you can really kick it on in your life. Don't ever stop. Thank you.
All my bags are packed, I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye, but the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome.
See, for me, for Dr. Fadi, is a gem of a person, as a boss and as a person, human being. Since the day I joined, he has been very patience with me, you know. He never grumbled, he never got angry for anything. He's such a nice human being. Then as a funny person is, whenever there is anything, he used to say, okay, I said, today is Sunday. Really, it is Sunday? Or today is 30th, you know. He used to come out when he used to come out with all these things when we are really very serious about working. And of course, I would like to wish Dr. Fadi happy retirement. May he have a happy, blessed retirement. May he have a good health and strength, and he remain healthy and wealthy forever.
I've been working with Dr. Fadi for 13 years, and as a manager, I can say that he's very passionate about his work. He's always on top of things, and he has a very sharp memory. He's very kind, generous, and caring person. And whenever we stay late in the office for our month-end reports, he will jokingly say, "Are you being punished again? Go home, ladies." Dr. Fadi, we will miss you a lot. I wish you the best in the next chapter of your life. Good luck. Thank you. God bless you and your family.
We will miss you, Dr. Fadi. Good luck and take care.
I'm afraid that Dr. Fadi, everything has been said about you. I'm just trying to find something new and different to say, but maybe I'll summarize all this, my dear Dottore, in saying that a unique person like you is something I will, in my life, that I will never, of course, forget. It was more than a pleasure. It was an honor to work with you. And it's not the end. It's only a new page that you turn in your life. I wanted to reassure you on one thing, Dottore. The famous restaurant that you used to take everyone who visited Abu Dhabi, I will take care of this restaurant, and I will take care of your shares in this restaurant, and make sure that anybody visiting Abu Dhabi will have a lunch or a dinner at your famous restaurant. I will never forget this one. Take care.
Dr. Fadi, for me, was not really only a boss. Dr. Fadi was a mentor, was a friend, was a brother. And for many of this company, I was really a father, and he was accepting everybody. People say that nobody is indispensable, but I'm saying, Dr. Fadi, you are indispensable and you are unforgettable.
Well, when I think of Dr. Fadi, I think of him as a great friend, a wonderful man, and a great colleague. He's, you know, like a father image to his employees. He has great humor and wonderful personality. Quiet sometimes, but it could be very funny as well. Especially when we at a meeting, presentation. I love when Dr. Fadi present his success, his financial success in steps, and he calls it Stairway to Heaven. And we miss him very much, and we wish him a great and happy life. I'm very sure he will not retire. he's a workaholic. He will continue to do a great job somewhere in this world. But we hope to see him again and soon.
Best wishes, Dr. Fadi.
So lately, been wondering who will be there to take my place when I'm gone. You'll need love to light the shadows on your face.
Dr. Fadi, on behalf of DCGT, we wish you a happy and healthy long life.
Always, you will be part of me, and I will forever.
Dr. Fadi, it's really with sadness to see you going, and as you are or were one of the first people who invited me to the old Heritage Vico, it was really a great pleasure to work with you, and you are surely going to be missed by all the staff in this office, and I wish you all the best for your future endeavors, and please keep in touch, and thank you for all your support in the past few years. I really appreciate your effort.
All the best, Dr. Fadi.
I recollect the flood in Mumbai in 2005. You called me in person, you checked about my well-being for my family and offered a help. That was only 2 days for me to join your office, and though I was not directly reporting to you. There are so many incidents to recollect for me and for others, but cannot be covered in these small slides. But thank you very much for everything. All the best from all of us. We will miss you.
Dr. Fadi has been a great inspiration for all of us. When I speak on behalf of the entire Project Controls Department. We're very grateful for everything that you've done for this company. We've learned a lot from you. You're a great person. You're a great human being. Whenever we've come to you for help, for anything else, you've always been there. You've always guided us. And it's sad. You have to move on. Your shoes are very difficult to fill. We all look up to you. With this, we'd like to wish you all the best and keep in touch.
Goodbye. Fadi, this is a great moment. It is also a very sad moment. You know, I joined the company 12, almost 13 years ago. I've seen big development on this company, big improvements, and all of them bring your signature under it. It was really great working with you. You have been a great mentor for me. I'm very, very sorry from the depth of my heart that you are leaving. I wish you all the best for the future, for your life, and I will never forget this great period I had working with you. Believe me, very sincere, very sincere.
Goodbye to you, my trusted friend. We've known each other since we were 9 or 10. Together we've climbed hills and trees.
We had joy, we had fun, we had seasons in the sun. But the hills that we climbed were just seasons at a time.
Ever since the day I joined, he's been
let me think. My third
long
time. I'm panicking.
Okay.
I'll tell you when I'm ready.
Take 10 action.
Dr.
Dr. Fadi for me was really not a boss, but he is a real friend and brother, and mentor, and father.
No.
He is really a father for
everybody.
For others,
yes.
But who do you mean? All
right, I'm a bit old. Same age. Everybody is doing like me,
or
I am special.
Oh, you're special.
Very helping attitude.